I believe wellness for students of color requires support from all fronts, not just in therapeutic spaces, not just from the students' own community and families, but also from academic structures, from professional circles, from mentoring, from society taking a different attitude towards how to foster the best kind of future for all students.